Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today, WW3, Russia in war threat as Trump sends missiles to Ukraine in show of Putin defiance. Donald Trump has shipped anti-tank missiles to Ukraine in a show of defiance against Vladimir Putin, sparking fears of World War III. The U.S. President's administration supplied the weapons after shrugging off Putin's warning, whisking them off to Kiev could escalate a four-year smoldering war in the region. Ukraine's Defense Minister General Stepan Poltorok was united with Mr. Trump and quipped he would waste no time in training his troops to use the highly sophisticated Javelin anti-tank weapons. Mr. Poltorok showered praise on the president for a positive decision which helps to significantly increase Ukraine's defense capability and provide Ukrainian servicemen with modern weapons. The general even said training would begin on Monday, the day the ammunition arrived. Though officials refused to reveal the exact amount of missiles Mr. Trump issued the country, Ukraine's pro-Western president Petro Poroshenko confirmed the arrival of the long-awaited weaponry. The ammo is part of a whopping $47 million is congregational military aid package that should consist of 210 javelins and 37 launchers. Russia is yet to respond on the gift, but last year said Mr. Trump has crossed the line in breaking free from Obama's administration policy by arming Ukraine and helping them repel attacks from Moscow. Russian-backed militants seized control over parts of Ukraine in 2014 after occupying the Crimean Peninsula. U.S. and Ukrainian officials have blasted Russia for reportedly shepherding in hundreds of tanks and rockets into the Donbas region of eastern Ukraine. Since the war there erupted, the U.S. has provided more than $1 billion of non-lethal military assistance to Ukraine in the form of night goggles, body armor, and Humvee vehicles. This was under the Obama administration, which refused to supply lethal equipment fearing retaliation from Russia. Before Mr. Trump stepped in, Mr. Poroshenko pleaded with Western backers to send Kiev arms in the early days of war, which has claimed the lives of more than 10,000 civilians, making it Europe's bloodiest conflict since the Balkan Wars. Alexander Vershbo, former U.S. State Department official at the Atlantic Council, said, "The provision of javelins as well as the tightening of sanctions against Russia provides essential leverage to achieve a negotiated solution." Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.